enjoying a 60-42 lead over Fort Jennings. Fourth quarter, pick it up with the City Boys, Mark Kuhlman finding Tyler Schrader. And they add on to that lead. Other end, it's Fort Jennings, Carson Casey. Offensive putback. But Miller City holds on for a nice road victory, 64-48. So a bit of a shakeup in the Putnam County League as we look at our standings for the PCL. Oh, there's your final. 18 points for Noah.